Rise up, people! Welcome back to another episode of Project Zone 2 Kappa Mode. I hope everybody's doing alright. I'm doing amazing. And first of all, I want to say a huge thank you. You guys are amazing with all the comments, all the like, all the support. You guys are just amazing. And this wouldn't be possible without you, you know? This here wouldn't be possible. So, in the last episode, we actually set up the reactor and the power at the top here, which I think is actually, yep, full. So 12.8 trillion RF. So like I said, this is more than the ball behind because, well, it's actually the ball is 2 point something, if I remember correctly. Let's go. Yeah, 2.14 trillion. So this one actually stores more and it's not that big. It's actually small enough to fit into one of our holes over here. This thing's been working like non-stop. I've never stopped it. I don't know how much I have rubidium. Yeah, 1,787 ingots. That's not bad. That's not bad. So I was looking in the book and like I saw that there was like some stuff like make a mechanism industrial steam turbine. There was a mine in the Heather dungeon. And there was some things that are more like power related, but we've been spending a lot of time with the power lately. So I was thinking maybe we could go for maybe kill a wither using ender pearls, endest pearls, which I tested in my base. Don't do. It destroyed the base. I simply rolled back to another save. Seem to be doing that a lot. Every time I test something in my base, I break it. This here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this one, build another AE system in another dimension where you have a secure base and surround it with AE system with cloud blocks. Don't remove them. Those are gonna be made together because, you know, it's gonna be somewhere else. It's gonna be with clouds, so it's really gonna feel like cloud storage. Open one stack chains cube. That's going to be probably the last one I do. Replace the blocks on your automated mob farm with dark glass. I guess we could do that, but it's really dangerous. I mean, like, really dangerous. This mob farm works way too well. And if I get too close, I feel like there's going to be a creeper just, you know, breaking everything. So I really don't know how I'm going to make that thing. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to do it because the problem is the crazy creepers, they actually explode without seeing you. They just feel you're there and like boom, they go. So I still don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna try to figure out a way if I can like change it from far, far away. But I don't think I know a way that would go well. Simply because even if I put like a torch that will block them. Wait, what? How did you spawn there? Oh, there's missing a torch over there. Huh. Well, there you go, you're dead. So even with a torch, I think they still spawn with the grass. I think we could test it. Magnum. Oh, I didn't know there was no EMC. Do I have one in the system? Yes, I do have one. Nice. All right, and also take an angel block and we're gonna go like maybe here and place this. So we'll see if they stop spawning, which I don't think will happen. The entity just keeps coming. So this thing actually doesn't make any difference to the spawning or anything of the sort. My other idea is to change just the glass for the dark glass they want using maybe an exchanger. This thing here, the rod of shifting crust, which would just change the blocks. Oh, wait, wait, did they? No, okay, I thought they just stopped spawning, but no, it was just nothing. So yeah, kind of in a pickle over here, simply for the crazy creepers. So I guess eventually I'll have to test that. So, all right, let's go back to the base. If I don't crash, please don't crash. Please don't crash. Okay, it didn't crash. So yeah, Just so you guys know, I didn't move the reactor. I've been testing it out and just to see how it was doing, if it was gonna explode, since I don't know if it explodes, but it just stops on itself. I think it's because I'm not able to output the power, so it just simply like went down for it. I don't know exactly what happened, but it just stopped working. And this has been running for 3 days. Okay, what else happened? Actually, nothing else happened. I haven't done anything off camera. I really wanted to wait for you guys so we could go start the achievements by ours together. So we could craft the second tier. I could put it like in another dimension. Maybe with the you know, when we build the other AE system, we'll put the tier next to it. And maybe we could build the reactor, draconic reactor over there. This one, I don't think I'm gonna leave it open because there's a big chance it explodes. Produce 10 billion RF using non-creative items mean? Non-creative means? I'm actually thinking about it and I have no idea how I'm gonna do it. But the wither dimension, I think it's something we could eventually do, and I think I even have... I do have a wither dimlet. So, yeah. No, Wither Effect Dimlet, Wither 2, Wither Boss Dimlet, which needs 100 million RF to tick. So I was thinking of using the power of the ball, which I'm going to make the script in a cut to click it indefinitely until it's at the 1 million. And yeah, after that, it should be, it should, you know, give us 1 million RF a tick with this, because I think it's, when I look in the NEI, it was the max it would give. So from this, we're gonna start with the first one that I wanted to do, and it was trying to kill a wither using Endist Pearl. So I've got my Endist Pearl here. I can take more. Endist Pearl. We're gonna take like maybe 4 stacks, and wither. We're gonna take some skull and soul sand. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go in the Nether to do this. I don't know why I would go in the Nether, but we're gonna go in the Nether. That's not the Nether. I go in the Nether so not often, like way not. I don't go there. Like there's no reason. Look, that's just the bags from the monster. And I have all the bags now. Let's remove all this. All right, and I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a hole where I'm gonna spawn him in. Oops. I'm trying to make like a 3x3 hole and just start like using the Endist Pearl in there. Aww, these are gonna blow. I don't pick them up. There you go. I think it's gonna be fine. All right. All right, I think we're far enough. So let's spawn it. I don't think it can kill me, so... it won't be an issue on that end. It's just it can teleport, it can do crazy thing. It's dying, I think. Is that how you're supposed to kill it with this? I don't know what's happening, guys, but it's dying. And it's dead. Oh boy. Alright, well, achievement done. That was not what I thought was gonna happen. But I guess when you spawn more than one, they become stronger. There you go. Kill a wither within this pearl. First thing's done. Alright, cause a Chaos Guardian to fly away from its island using 2 red matter explosives. So that's the next one I want to do. So let me prepare the explosives because they do take some crafting to do. Like there's a bunch of things, like you need this, you need that, you need all of these. You need these ones, then you need this. So I'm going to make all the crafting for those. And I'll bring you guys back after. you know, because these are not needed. Alright guys, so I'm at the island, I've got the red matter bomb. Oh wait, I already killed that dragon. That's the problem right now. Oops, that's not the right map. I've pretty much killed a bunch of dragon. Maybe if I go like 500 blocks that way, I'll find another one. But I'm trying to figure out where I can go to find more dragons. Because, well, I killed all of them. They will not survive in my ecosystem. Oh, there we go. That's an island. Dragon seems to not be dead. So I don't know how these things work. Am I supposed to just... And... and I suppose boom? No? I'm trying to go away, guys. Wait, wait, wait. Yep, nope. Well, is that what they meant by flying away from the island? I don't even know if I got the dragon. Well, I don't see the dragon anymore, so I presume it worked. So, achievement unlocked. Well, that was actually pretty cool. I made like 12 just in case it didn't work the first try. But yeah, it did work. It did. Let's do one again, just because it was pretty cool. Will it like grab me from here? Oh wow! Oh wow! Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, that's actually really cool. It's like grabbing everything. It's actually trying to grab me from that distance. Oh, where's the dragon? Like, I see its name, but I don't see it. Oh, that's the thing. He really flew away. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, so yeah, the achievement's actually good. He flew away from the base. From here. Still going. Check him. Oh my god. This thing lasts long. Is it gonna go boom eventually? I think it even broke the crystal at the bottom. Come on, go boom. I wanna see if you're gonna do anything. I can't shoot it because my arrows goes in the middle. It's still going. No, 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 no. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, it did boom. No, it's still going? Oh my god! Does it ever stop? Let's try to kill a dragon with it. No! I've been taken! Oof. I think the dragon's mad. We're almost there. Just need to get all of those things. Trying to go in the right direction. Can I get this one? Just doesn't let me. Oh, wait. I've got an idea. What if we place ourselves in the direction? Oh, wait, what? You wanna go? You wanna go? Oh, that's loud. No, he broke it. We're gonna go. Right, so my question is, will it? No. Oh, dang it, we're stuck in there. Okay, I'm going back. I'm going back. That was a little bit too loud for me. But yeah, guys, we've made another one. What is that? Oh, I don't know. There was like more than one over there. But all right, let's go back to the base and let's see what's else in the book that we could do. Book. Here we go. Mine out another dungeon. We can do that. To the Heather we go. Spawner. The Heather is this one. And I'm gonna find a portal and I'll bring you guys back. So I was looking for a new dungeon and I was thinking, well, it would be a lot easier if the dungeon was already empty with no mobs changing our visions and things like that. So I chose one that I've already emptied. Oh, and it's super dark in there. Okay, let's grab one of those. Oops, and I clicked on it. Let's re-enter. And there we go. All right, so I guess we're gonna start breaking everything. I can actually break the things that are actually unbreakable. So, all right, guys, I think it's time for, maybe that's a trap. Maybe a little montage or something. That cannot be broken. That cannot be broken. Oh, that's the main room. Wait, I thought I broke everything. Did I just get? Oh, I got a door. Well, it turns out things are not dead. All right, guys, I'll break everything. Let's do this. I believe I cleared the whole thing. I even did more than they asked for. I destroyed even the blocks that can't be destroyed, like the Bloss Moss. And yeah, so, well, I guess this is empty. So we can go in our book. Oof, that took like 30 minutes. It wasn't something small. There we go. Except block, unminable block, and block you shouldn't mine at all. Well, it's too late for that. They're just all gone. They're just all gone. I don't care. Make a clay golem farm. I'm gonna be honest, I've got no idea how to get a clay golem. Unless You go to the mining dimension, you find a spawner of a clay golem. You kill it with the sword to get the soul, which is in my system. Let's put everything we have in there. Yeah, that took like quite a while. So I just want to see, can I place? Oh my god, I can place the door down. This thing looks great too. All right, let's see. Oh, I love this thing. Wait, where can I place that just for looks? Needs to be a 5x5. I don't really have a 5x5. I've got 6x6. Here, no, it's a 4. Down there, maybe? Do I have something down here that I could place this in? I don't think I kind of used all the holes. There you go. For the moment, it's gonna be there. We're gonna find a place for that. If you guys think of a place where we could put this door, let me know and I'll place it there. If it actually makes sense. If it's like in front of my AE system, it might not be the best place. All right, so. Wow, so much stuff. Okay, bucket can go, this can go. All right, so what I wanted to do? Yes, going to the mining dimension to find some towers. I think there's going to be towers. I think normally there's towers. And I might be completely wrong, and there's none, simply because I didn't, discover my mining world. So I don't know if there's anything. Clay Golem. Ah, there you go. So there's those things here, and sometimes there is a way to get downstairs. And there's clay golems. So let's see. All right, so sword. I've got this one. We'll just kill them with this until we get a soul. Might take a while. So I'll get a soul, I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys. Well, I've looked at the book and it did say make a clay golem farm, which isn't really mean automatic, doesn't mean much, but I guess this counts as a clay golem farm. And also, I want to do something because a lot of people have been saying it's advanced item collector. We're gonna go behind here, under, and instead of using this, we're simply going to use the item collector on the side here with a radius in Y. I don't know how big I need this to be, but let's calculate 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So let's go 6 and 7 in Z. Yes. Okay, just to make sure. All right, so if I go back up. There's one there. It's dead. The items go in. There you go. We've made a golem farm. I don't really need any clay though, so I might just, turn it off. But there you go. I've also got like the mob soul, but I just like, oh, I'm gonna change this one. Then I remember it's a slaughterhouse. I'm not sure it's going to work, so I decided just, why not just grab one and place it in there? It counts as a golem farm. So you guys, we've made a couple of little quest. I think the next episode is going to be related to another dimension, a safe dimension where we can probably produce the 10 billion RF thick. We can construct the draconic reactor. We can make the second ball of power. We can probably create this since we can make 10 billion. We will do the AE system. This one. I need to try it, so I might try it off camera. I'm gonna give it a go off camera. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna explode my mob farm, and if things go well, that means I can do it, and you'll see it. If things didn't go well, you'll also see it. Build another E. So yeah, and probably the void laser too. So there's going to be a lot of things in the next episode. So I do hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. If you loved it, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye bye.